on today. Frost, what are you going to go for?
I mean, yeah, Ghost Deck is just the way in order to, like, get an early pump, you know?
Yeah, no, it's I've been a yellow deck boy quite often recently.
I'm also a yellow deck boy.
I love the economy, but yeah, no, I agree that, like, just the overall potential from Ghost Deck absolutely seems like it's a little bit higher up there. Cinny V, how you feeling today, man? You ready to go?
Hello, I am ready to go.
A little early for you, but you're still ready to compete?
Oh, I've been up since 9, so I've been up for like 4 hours.
Oh yeah, okay. In the gamer mode now, I'd love to hear it. And then our final competitor for group 2, McLaffy Taffy. How you doing, man? You ready to go?
Thank you, Blue Goldfield, for the Prime Gaming sub. I'm not going to be responding to subs anymore and everything, like resubs notifications and stuff, just out of courtesy, but thank you very much.
Jokers to know what they do. So,
let's, you know what?
Expectations.
He's the dark horse candidate. He's going
to
win.
Absolutely. No, like, actually, it's all, not to do another card pun, it is luck of the draw, man. It's just like, there is so much RNG going on with this, and there's also tons of different ways to build. Like, the potential is scattered everywhere, so I'm looking forward to seeing what you guys can put together today.
I will say, I've got a lot of motivation here, Bear. I was the only person in the first group that no one mentioned ever when you're going over the second group, so I'm using that as supreme notification.
Dude, to take the dub. A powerful motivator. I believe. All right. Let me get this timer reset. I think we are good to go here. If I full screen this bad boy, we're looking good. Thanks again for playing today, guys. I'm looking forward to it. That first round was great. Looking forward to round 2. You guys ready to go?
Yep.
Oh, sure.
Born ready.
Let's go.
Let's do it. All right.
Just don't look at my cards, guys.
We'll get underway in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let round 2 officially begin. Good luck.
Good luck. Oh, that's right. We're going for the big time here. We're not gonna be playing no meta ghost deck or anything like that. No. That's baby strats right there. We don't follow meta. We go for it all. The Droll Joker coming up here early on is going to be great for our early time multis. Would have loved to go for the Buffoon Pack, but... So the object of this tournament here is going to be for getting the highest score possible. So we want, it's basically what we've been doing in, it's basically been what we've been doing on YouTube, which is we're just going straight up for high score. That's all we care about here. Free Joker, we have no diamonds, so it doesn't really matter. Go for early Buffoon. Yeah. None of these are super duper. I mean, we could take delayed gratification, I guess, but like, we're unlikely not going to not use discards. Holographic Troubadour. I mean, we also have Shoot the Moon, which could be okay. Early on, I mean, it could be okay, but the Troubadour is interesting because we don't need the extra hands here. Plus, it all automatically gives us a plus 10 multi. So all cards previously played. I mean, we can just go for the ace high flush here and get some money with delay gratification. Thank you, Amy. Mega Arcana, I like that. If we're gonna get an Arcana, it might as well be Mega. We can go for some early aces. We can stack the deck with the hearts. Use the Fool card here. And then I'm not gonna take a reroll right now. I think we're fine. So we have a Spectral Pack coming up. We need to get Deja Vu, though. That's the biggest motivator we have right now. Just looking for the ace here. We didn't get one. That's fine. We don't need one. So throwback, throwback. You can't really get anything out of throwback, in my opinion, because it makes you like you skip too much. Like you just really don't. You really don't have like an option to do anything with it, in my opinion anyway. Jolly Joker. I mean, neither one of these are great, so I guess I can take 8-ball for now. Not really a whole lot that we can do with that. Jupiter, of course. We're gonna skip here for the spectral pack, obviously. Get Trance and Hex. Yeah, blue seal doo-doo. I guess, honestly, I guess just make another Droll Joker. Or not another Droll Joker, sorry. A Polychrome Droll. I mean, it feeds into itself, so it's not the best, but we had nothing else that we were really holding on to anyway. Those are aces. Who are you? I don't want to use our death card yet, because there's just no reason. There's basically no reason to at all. We have one discard left. I'm glad I held on to that that other one. We're going to lose one level with Flush here, but that's okay. Welcome back, 8-ball. Either one of these I care about. We can live off interest for one round here. Oh, I have a straight flush. Might as well. A vampire could get out of control here. If we start getting some enhanced cards, we could start feeding vampire. Wild card. I mean, wild card does that, but so does two Hierophant cards, though. So we could get some money. So I'm gonna try to start feeding vampire here. Now, obviously, we're looking for mouth. That's all we care about right now is getting mouth. We almost have another straight flush, but we're not going for straight flushes here. There we go. There's one. Hologram, I mean, hologram's pretty good. We like us some hologram. Jumbo Spectral, can't say no to that. Deja Vu. There it is, but we also have Wraith. I think Wraith is too much of a gamble right now. We could go for Familiar, which gives us 3 enhanced face cards, which adds to hologram and vampire. Deja Vu, man, it's so tempting. It's so tempting, but I think we gain more for Familiar here. Although we do run the risk of getting non-spades and hearts though, so we'll play it safe. We'll take the Deja Vu on the king. It's not perfect, but whatever. We have our straight flush already. Might be able to make another. Well, we want to hold on to our we want to hold on to our death card in case we get the red seal. I threw away the straight flush, but it doesn't matter. Hey, hone. We want to get jumbo cards, or we want to get standard packs, but not for $6 though. But it does add. It gives us the possibility to feed into hologram and vampire. So I think these are great. I mean, I guess the jack of spades because we don't want a diamond, and we don't want any diamonds. We want hearts and spades here. So I guess we'll take that. I'll begrudgingly take the Arcana deck. Arcana thing. The Arcana pack. Are you on anti-4? We don't really have a lot of scaling right now. I'm gonna play the jack just to get rid of it, but also to get vampire out of the way. Hopefully we get a I really wish we'd get some hearts here. Lugalanjus. Imaginus. Yeah, I'm not gonna be paying too much attention to chat right now, so I apologize in advance. No, vampire doesn't eat seals. Gonna play the flush now. See if we can get those two plus multi. Oh, never mind. All right, and we're getting absolute doo doo for jokers right now. Yeah, I guess wild card. It's the only thing we can really do. We can basically use our death card now just to make another enhanced spade. Then we can just use the fool card to give ourselves another death card. All spade cards debuffed, of course. Yeah, we got one enhanced ace. Vampire's only times two, though. We really need Midas Mask or something, otherwise this is going to peter out real quick. We get Blueprint. I mean, we have to go for Blueprint. There's no other option right now. That helps, but we need to get Midas Mask or something big. Spectral Pack could be pretty pog. Yeah, we have a lot of enhanced spades. We need to be playing spades here. There's one. Second, I mean it's enhanced, so it counts as a spade. Okay. So this is just going to nuke it here with vampire. Then blueprint's going to copy vampire here, but we still don't have a lot of scaling is the problem. Thank you. We could get out of control though. Standard pack. We need to start feeding more holograms here. I don't like throwing a queen of clubs in here, but it's either that or we throw another heart. Either way, we get something out of hologram, but it's not ideal. We really don't want to add a non-spade or heart into this. Enhanced aces. Purple seal. Purple seal is not bad. It could provide us with some early economy here, but we're already blowing through all the antes right now. Looking for any kind of enhanced cards here. Okay. Take a flush. I mean, yeah, we can list all the like most perfect jokers that would be useful, but it doesn't help. A Wrathful Joker, it gives us something. It's better than Crafty Joker. We'll take one Arcana pack here. So we need to slowly make our way to spades. Essentially. Brother, where's our enhanced cards, brother? Nowhere? They're just nowhere? Alright. Mad Joker doesn't matter. Jumbo Arcanas, these are always scams. Don't even fall for them. Okay, so we have our blue seal, and that's fine. Blue seals are kind of doo-doo though. We're just not getting our enhanced cards. Abstract Joker doesn't really help us here. I don't know where all of our enhanced cards are going. They're not going in our hand, that's for sure. Hey, fish. So cards are drawn face down after each play. So we need to go out in one turn here. Essentially, I might have to use the death card on an enhanced card just because, like, our vampire is just not getting anything right now. I'm just gonna do it. We need to get something out of Vampire here. Vampire's sitting at 2.8. Mercury, which very easily just get rid of that for a little bit of extra money. Green Joker. I don't like Green Joker. I think Green Joker is kind of a scam. Some people think that Green Joker's super great. I don't. I think, like, it's good if you can get a lot of hands played with not a lot of discards. I don't want to use a reroll yet, but we might have to use one here because we just don't have, like, we're not getting standard packs, we're not getting minus mask or nothing. This doesn't help us. Uncommon Joker. Is Midas Mask an uncommon Joker? It is uncommon. We gotta swing for the fences here at this point. We can go skip and just go straight to the tooth, but I don't know if that's smart. I got it. We got one of our enhanced cards. Unbelievable. They exist. All right, so vampires at 3 now. Broke 100k. But this deck just has absolutely no scaling at this point right now, which is unfortunate because we have a decent setup here. Magic trick. I mean, we can buy cards for hologram. I guess I'll take a Jumbo Arcana. At this point, we need to get more enhanced cards here. And we got one. We can use World to convert some hearts. Like, we could use one Lover's card, but like... Or Wheel Me. You know, just Wheel Me. Onk, Purple Seal, yeah, it's just not materializing here. Emperor, Hermit Judgment. Got one enhanced card. How many enhanced cards do we have left? We got one, two, basically two. Yeah, I mean, getting Midas Mask would be nice, but we ain't got it, dog. We're gonna need this Hermit card after going up against the Tooth. Again, we can all mention like what Jokers would be perfect, but the fact of the matter is if we don't get them, then we just don't get them. $1 to increase the multi on hollow is pretty good. You like me some lucky aces. We'll wait on using that. Mega Arcana. Maybe get another one. Yeah, we may have to take the negative tag. Okay, we got something there. Mega Standard could be pretty big. We get our first steel card in a glass 10. Yeah, we don't put any non-hearts or spades in here. We get Lusty Joker. But it's just not, like, we can pick one or the other right now. We literally have an even amount of spades and hearts currently. We have more aces of spades, so there's no reason to pivot off of, we have no reason to pivot off of Wrathful here. I'll do one more reroll. We gotta go for the negative. All right. Hold on to your butts. Hermit card, nice. I think we just go for it right now. There's no reason for us to waste a hand here. Okay. We flew through that first ante. Negative golden joker. I mean, it gives us money for sure. Ooh, what is that? I've never even seen this card before. Illusion. Playing cards may have enhancement. Wow, that's pretty good. I didn't know I still had unlocks to go. Hit the road. I mean, hit the road's like, meh. We didn't get Malph. We could do a little bit of trimming here. Feel me? DNA. That would give us an engine to get enhanced cards. But here's the problem with DNA is that if we play enhanced cards with DNA, Vampire nukes it before it copies anything. Vampire will eat the enhancement before it copies. So I don't think DNA is going to be the best here. If we had a bunch, if we had Malph, that would be different, but we don't. It does work with hologram though. I mean, we have to add it just for the simple fact of blueprint and hologram. So it's either we get rid of Wrathful Joker or Droll Joker. I think we can spare it. We can get rid of Wrathful. Because this adds more to hologram than anything else does. At the wall. We might lose here to the wall. Okay, so we're gonna blueprint DNA a king. And this is going to give us more spades to work with. I'm not gonna play the steel spade just because we need some kind of scaling, but oh, it does. I take it back. I didn't know that. I thought that Vampire would nuke the enhancements. Whoa. Okay. I did not know that DNA would proc before Vampire. Interesting. Interesting. Okay. So in reality, we can start making some steel threes too. I guess it's because I had DNA before Vampire on the bench. Okay. So we don't want to nuke all of our gold cards at once. We might want to just save one just so we have something to piggyback DNA off of. Yeah. Okay. I guess we'll just upgrade high card. Nothing. Give me a roll. I mean, yeah, it's no Midas, but it's something. Thank you. You want me? So we can make... We can make some glass tens. And I wish... If only we had one of those... If only we had one of those steel cards from that Emperor card. I think we have to make... I think we have to make tens here. Okay, so they're both at four right now. There's no reason to discard here. We just play the flush. What is this? I do love hanging Chad. Mega Celestial. Where are we at anyway? We're already on the blind. Loyalty card. Times four multi is nice, but setting it up is the big thing. Give me one more reroll. Okay. Luchador doesn't do anything against the wall. Yeah. We need to find that glass 10 and hopefully get that steel 3. Let's hold on to the flush just in case. I don't like copying fives, but... Then I think we just play these fives, to be honest. The hologram's currently... Hologram will still outpace Vampire at this point, because this is going to be 440%. This is 475%. Wait, what? Excuse me? Vampire, are you okay? I guess these don't count as enhancements. I thought holographic counted. I'm confused on that one, but... Okay. This one discards pretty nice. Let's use the hero font now. We gotta go for the buffoon. We gotta get something. I mean, that's our scaling right there. We gotta get rid of Droll Joker. The only thing that we can get rid of at this point. Even if we sell the Golden Joker, we still will have to get rid of another ones. Okay, so we basically pivot to hearts now. We know what the do we know what the boss is? Not yet. All heart cards debuffed, of course. Well, luckily we don't need Bloodstone to beat this boss. We get another negative opportunity here. Okay, so we're gonna copy the enhanced King of Hearts, obviously. We have 3 discard. Okay. Where were you, Glass 10? We needed you. I'm gonna play Jack of Spades now. Just to slorp it up with a vampire here. I don't think we need to do anything else here. Okay, so now the question is, do we blueprint Bloodstone? It's tempting to. We have to get lucky on the procs though. How many glass 10s do we have? Still only have this one. No, we have 2. Yeah, we don't want to play the glass yet. We're not ready. I'm pretty sure Hollow is an enhancement, but I could be wrong. I guess we'll find out. Wow, it's not. Okay. I did not know that. All right. 5.6 billion. I mean, if we can somehow manage to get that red seal. Yeah, this is doo-doo right here. All doo-doo. We got 5.6 mil on the deck. We're not even close to being done yet. Well, we might be because it's anti-10. Yeah, I mean, okay, we have 2 chances to get the red seal steeled up. We got to go for the negative here. Okay. Unfortunately, that red seal king is a heart, so this is kind of like a non-factor right now. We're just gonna add like some spades here. I mean, we have a straight flush, but I'm pretty sure our flushes are worth more than our straight flushes are. 95-12. Maybe not. Yeah, so I guess we just add. Let's just add more steel threes here. Yeah, we just add steel threes. Bloodstone doesn't matter for this. We can get some more discards here. We don't have to play this yet. There's a royal flush. Even if we play this, I don't know if Vampire actually goes after the debuffed cards. Yeah. Yeah, so we hold strong here for this. 1.1 million should be, we should have enough, I think. I hope. We're gonna have to play the threes, I think. Or we can maybe luck out and get, there's no reason not to play these here. And all we gotta do is just draw, we just gotta draw two spades here, so. And we drew none of the spades. Good. Anti, oh, wait a second. I know this is not gonna work here, but we have it set up now. So we just gotta get past this part here. Without the multiplier, it's gonna be a little bit scary, but I think we'll be okay. We are going to lose our steel to the vampire, but that's fine. $5.6 is our current, ooh, that's good. $5.6 million is our current high score currently. I decided not to use the fool because I'm going to wait for a death card. Will me? Yeah! There we go. I'll take it. Good job, Wheel. Big time plays, Wheel. We're dead on Anti 11, though. We are absolutely dead on Anti 11. I mean, Turtle Bean would be great, but we can't get rid of anything at this point. Let's see what our negative Joker is, and then this is probably going to be it. I don't think we're beating 14 million, unless if we get a lot of crazy hearts. We could skip. I don't even know if we're beating 7 million, dude. No, with our hearts, we should be able to. With Bloodstone, we should be able to. Oh, baby. Oh, baby. Now we're cooking. Hang on a second. Okay. Nice. Okay. Make a lucky jack here. Okay, so this should do pretty well here. Yeah. Should be good. Come on, Bloodstone. Bloodstone didn't proc once. 7.4 million, though. We got past it. Oh! Sandy Joker doesn't do anything. Sock and Buskin, it doesn't help us. It doesn't help us with our held. It doesn't help us with our held in hand cards, but it does help us with Bloodstone. But I mean, what do we take, though, is the thing. I mean, we have to sell something. Because we can't get rid of DNA, because we need to copy. I know, if only this was the negative. We cannot get rid of DNA. We can't get rid of Blueprint. Do we get rid of Vampire? Thank you, Frog Mommy. I'm 6 multi. I can't waste too much time here. I mean, that goes great with Bloodstone. We need I mean, this is gonna create so many glass tens. I mean, we might just send it here. We do not want to flush 5, though. Thing. Nice. Okay. I think honestly, we just send it with the glass. Then we have to move Bloodstone over here. Yeah, let's just send it. Bloodstone proc'd 0 times. Bloodstone proc'd 0 times. So sad. It proc'd 0 times. Tragic. /110/14, /140/11. Leave it up to Bloodstone to try to get us back there? Or do we take the surefire lots of multis? I think Bloodstone's the only chance we have. Alright, Bloodstone, you owe us big for this. times 7.5 times 7.5 is huge too. We could also let Bloodstone be copied by Brainstorm and then let Blueprint copy Hologram. I think we just full send it with Bloodstone here. That's basically our only prayer here. All right, Bloodstone, don't be bad. He's done it! We live on to fight another day. Redemption for Bloodstone, baby. Okay, we're not dead yet. You don't even belong here. Get out of here. I mean, I would love to take a red seal, but we just can't. Okay. So we've got to beat 14 million. No repeat hand types. Yeah. I mean, the only prayer is that we have a heart-based straight flush. That's basically it. I think we're jolly well foobar, though. Might as well use the fool now, so. Flush 5 is a possibility, I guess. Okay. This is huge. We may not be dead. The one they didn't talk about. The one nobody mentioned. Use that as fuel. Fire. We got our fourth. So we have a flush 5 here. I think we sent it with just a regular flush for now. All right, Bloodstone, come on. We have 4 of a kind that we can play too. How much is our flush 5? 160-16. So, do we have any more King of Hearts? We have 3 in the deck. Okay. So, it's pretty likely we're going to get another king, I hope. Hopefully we don't have to even worry about that. We just win it here. Bloodstone, come on, big time plays. Got the 20 multi. Oh, baby. Man, I don't think that we can replace DNA here. Now we definitely can't. We don't know who we're coming up against. I gotta get director's cut. If we top deck the red seal king, the glass king, we could be looking at something good here. Play only one hand type again. Oh, it's the mouth. Never mind. We got it! Yo, baby! Oh, mama. Come on. Don't shatter. All right, it's okay. Okay, now all we need to keep a non-king of hearts here. We don't care about, we don't, well, I guess we'll hold on to the glass 10, because what we really want now is we want our red seal steel kings. Got one of them. Can't give up the flush though. 1, 2, 3. Yeah, okay, so we're good. We're good on that. We can get rid of these. Come on, give us more of the steel kings and we just send it. Got another glass, okay. We don't want to play a flush house though, is the thing. Okay, so we start with the holographic 5. I think we just send it there. I think we just send this. We need Bloodstone to go insane. Come on, Bloodstone, one time. Oh, baby. I don't know how many kings shattered. 8.1 billion. We're looking good. We can make another steal, I guess. Hologram at times 10. Okay, 450 million. We did not get the glass, so we need to pause on, we need to wait on DNA. Got it. Here we go, baby. Don't shatter. We can't afford to lose. We cannot afford to lose glass right now. Okay. We have one more glass king in the deck. We have two of the red seal steel kings left as well. So, So we're not in danger of playing a flush 5 right now. We don't want a flush house either, though. Okay. I think we just have to send it. At this point, the only way that we win is we just keep sending it with the glass and hope that Bloodstone goes ham. We have two steel kings now though in our hand, so this could go pretty well. Bloodstone. Oof. That was a lot of glass that just broke. That's a lot of glass that just broke right there. We lost at least two kings. I think. Need money. It's wild. Hologram's at 11 now. Okay, so we cannot play DNA here. We can only play flushes at this point. So we have to ignore DNA for this round only. If we can get past 600 million. Feel me? We cannot use, I don't want to use our last discard yet. I'm going to hold off on playing the king until we're ready to send it. We don't need to use our glass either right now. So this is just going to be pure hope that we get a couple of good bloodstone procs. But we have nothing. We have no, okay, there's our steel. We still have two more steels left. And we did get one of our glass kings. We have way more spades than hearts, so I think we just have to send it now. Well, we still have the sun card in case we get in trouble.
Denny V.
Hello.
Pretty impressive start here, man.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
How you think this is gonna play out? I don't know. The 600 mil might be too much.
Well, I think that if we get lucky on the Bloodstone procs with the two red seals that we've got in hand right now, plus the glass at the bookend might get us there. Because I mean, we hit 5 billion and lost a couple of kings on that last hand, but I think as long as I can get the bloodstone procs, and that's kind of basically the only thing that's going to keep this deck going right now. I'm feeling pretty good though. I don't know what the placings or rankings are right now, but I'm happy that this deck turned out the way it did so far, and I was really surprised by the fact that Vampire doesn't take the holographic card. I thought that was an enhancement this entire time.
That surprised me too, actually. The Joker order, though, apparently is what determines that. So yeah, as long as you got it ahead of the Vampire in the order, you're good to go.
Well, no, I played the holographic to copy it with Vampire there, and it still didn't take it, apparently. So
Auto is an addition.
It's an addition, yeah.
Yeah, right, not an enhancement.
I think, but I have faith. I have faith that we'll get to at least 13. We're not getting past that, of course, but I think that I have a good chance of beating 600 here.
Yeah. All right. Best of luck, man.
Thank you. All right. We're gonna send it here, and let's hope that we get lucky on the red seals. Well, bloodstone is really what it comes down to. Not the best. I'm gonna do a full discard because remember we have the sun card. There's still a glass king. There's a steel queen. There's still two more Steel Kings in there as well. We have to dodge the spades though, and that's gonna be the hard part. We got a third. Okay, so it comes down to. It essentially just comes down to. We need the plus 20 multis from the lucky cards, and then Bloodstone has to proc here. So this is what it comes down to. It comes down to Bloodstone procs, and that's basically it. Big time place. Ain't nothing to it but to do it. Bloodstone one time. Didn't proc. Didn't proc. Also, I forgot that we had one more hand left. I could have saved that Sun card and used it on this here. That would have given us the best chance. But it still comes down to Bloodstone procs anyway. Come on. Bloodstone, get us there. Bloodstone. Please, come on now. One time. Doing time for a long, long time. Come on. What? I was a four of a kind. Oh well, I don't know if we would have gotten there anyway. I thought it was a four of a kind. I forgot I was a four of a kind. I don't think we would have gotten there. We needed the Bloodstone to proc anyway. 8.1 trillion. We'll take it. A good start. I don't know what place I'm in right now. Not trillion. What, did I say trillion? I meant billion. Yeah. We go again. See, we don't need these baby ghost decks. Get your ghost decks out of here. I came here with the tech. What is the standings, Amy? I'm first. They said it couldn't be done. The man no one mentioned. I'm gonna wait on Celestial Packs. I don't know what we're looking at right now. I mean, that's just a guaranteed out anyway, so. I think we have like 50 minutes left. Hermit card me? No, we can wait. We don't have to use it right now. We can wait. Thank you, Ms. Nay. All heart cards are debuffed. I mean, plus 13 multi. Easily gonna get there. There we go, we double this, use that. Bingo, bango, bongo. Look who's back, our friend Hologram. Welcome back to the team. Good to see you again. Great to see you, my dude. Early hone could be pretty good here too. Not great. None of these are great. Judgment me? Okay, hiker. Hiker ain't bad. I ain't gonna hate some hiker. I ain't gonna hate hiker. Feel me? I might as well buy a chariot card. That's fine. Negative, we gotta go for it. Early negative. Okay, we can hold the queen for shoot the moon. And we want Hiker to start just going ham over all this. Game's like, oh, I heard you talking trash about the Green Joker. So the Green Joker, plus one multi when per hand played, minus one multi per discard. So as long as we're playing more hands than discarded, we're going to be able to get some kind of multi. But you need to play more. You need, this is more of like a high card. This is a high card. High card Joker more than anything. Turn that into a Steel Queen, so we get plus 13 multi, plus 1.5 times multi as well. We should be able to get out pretty easily here. Telescope, it guarantees that we get upgrades for every celestial pack. So Green Jokers. Yeah, see the problem is that we're nuking all of our cards right now. Didn't even get a flush. We could go, I mean, honestly, we could try to go for, we could try to go for high card. How many high card hands have we played? We need to beat 5 flushes. Bill Green Joker. Temperance. Get a little bit of cash. Take that. Polychrome. Yeah, we'll take the Polychrome Joker. Maybe we'll get lucky. Nice. The problem with this, though, is that we're going up against the hook, so yeah, it's probably going to discard our queens, if I'm honest. Still probably going to discard our queens, if I'm honest. It's guaranteed to get rid of two of them here. I could also just try to play high card. Try to mitigate the damage. Our high card's only level 1 though. I think it's better we just go for the flush here. We're only getting plus two. Man, Green Joker's just so bad. Lost our Steel Queen, unfortunately. But we still don't have enough spades. And now it's down to one. We're not drawing the spades now either. Okay. Yep, there goes the queen. This is cooked. Green Joker is just, I don't know why people think that it's a good Joker. I really don't. It just seems like it always just kind of cancels itself out. Unless there's a level of the Green Joker that I don't understand how to build. But to me, it only makes sense in a high card deck. That's it. Early. Hey, everybody. Cool card. Eh. Yeah, a straight flush. I know people who think that they think that they think that Green Joker is like just S tier. I just don't see it. I don't want to wheel the egg. Yes, Sun card. Oh, all heart cards are debuffed. Okay. Lucky us. We're going to be 8 short. Too short. One discard would be nice. I mean, I'll take Raised Fist, I guess. I've never really used Raised Fist in any capacity. Before the same suit. Requires talent right there. Gotta get rid of the fours, though, man. These fours are killing me. Double the rank, so it's plus 20 to the multi. Fortune Teller, I mean, it's something. Temperance, I mean, Temperance is good here. We get some value out of egg. Eggyland. Yeah, I gotta get the plus one discard. Oh no. All club cards are debuffed. Should be pretty good. So eggs of $14 right now. Joker Stencils. Again, it's a card that I don't really see how it's useful. It gets hard countered by negatives, so. Give me a standard back. It's definitely gonna help out with the fortune teller. And give me a devil card too, why not? Five multi on that. Nice, clear and sale. $16 right now. So now we can, now we have like some affordable jumbo packs here. $20, man. Jumbo Celestial. Hey, we're playing flushes, so I guess we just keep going flushes. I've never been able to make superposition work. Spectral pack. No way I'm passing that up. Deja vu. Get a double tag. Here we go. Well, there's our ace high straight. We have two discards. We can look for the other. We have more hearts than spades. I guess the Hierophant card. Give me a reroll. Early castle with a two suit deck might be kind of pog. Yeah, that was three hearts that we just got rid of. One heart we just got rid of. We are winning right now. Get out of here. Cyclomancy gives us another discard. Lots of discards here.
Ooh.
Grow Michelle. I think now's when we get rid of Egg. We can set up for the other banana, I forget the name. Cavendish. Let's live off an interest for one turn here. Got the tooth coming up. Wants hearts. So castle's already at 60, dude. Me? Where are my tarot cards at, though? I have 24 minutes left. Okay, we want to get rid of spades. I don't want a death card. Well, I guess I could death card. Sure. I mean, now's the time we need Bloodstone. I know we get some tarot cards. Didn't give us a death card now, huh? Not great. Really not great. Black hole, sun, won't you come? Awesome way free. Thank you, Lithery, for the 1,000 bits. Sorry, I'm not really paying attention to chat right now, just because we gotta be locked in here. Thank you very much. We have no times multi right now. Aids. Wow. Getting up there, man. Hmm. my money back. No more Arcana. Definitely want another consumable slot. Chisel. Other, what are these doo-doo cards here? I guess $9. Yeah, we're getting so many red seals, man, but we have nothing to put on them right now. It wants to get rid of hearts. We're gonna get rid of some hearts. Judgment, come on. And no, I can't use that. So Castle's already at 171 chips. I don't think Hack does anything for us. All these are doo-doo ass doo-doo. We're getting plus 12 multi from Constellation right now. Driver's license could be Pog, it could also just be dead. But we gotta do something here. Okay, we gotta start adding enhanced cards. Okay, that's an enhanced card right there. Honey, the heck? Oh. Tribe. If we can get driver's license online. If we can get driver's license online, it's go time. I should have used the judgment too. That was stupid. Get rid of hearts. Badly. Hey, nice. Problem, prison shank. Glad you're enjoying it. I mean, this helps out with fortune teller, but I don't know, man. I don't know if driver's license is gonna pan out. These are just so bad. Oh, it's so bad. Okay. Cryptid. Of course, we don't draw any of our enhanced cards. Wow. Yeah, this is a. Not great. I guess add more queens.
Oh!
Lockin' buskin'. I'm gonna abandon driver's license. I don't think it's going to get there. Damn it, I forgot to use the judgment again. Okay, discard spades, we can do that. Get rid of you. Get rid of you. You. And get rid of... I want to keep you for money. Should be okay. God, if we just get... We can just get something like Bloodstone to pop off, man. No jokers were banned though. Hallucination gives us a chance to build something here at Fortune Teller. Might as well try. We just have absolutely zero scaling right now. That's the problem. Spade. Now we start getting stuff that we can enhance cards with after I got rid of driver's license. Sock and Buskin with the Glass Kings. They can make a move here. Got a death card, so. You know what? Wheel me. Give me a wheel. Give me a wheel. Justice. Green Joker. Okay, I got a little bit of help there. Free Mega Buffoon Pack. I think we gotta do something at this point. There's only 12 minutes left. Burnt Joker. Yeah, none of these are what I want. None of them. Castle 279. Yeah, those were spades. All of those were spades, so... Killing me with this. I need to know if these are spades or not. Yeah, three of them were. We don't know what this is. The spade, okay. So we can freely play these. I'm not gonna use our justice card for anything. Pack. Nothing. Come on, Hallucination. You were put on the team for a reason here. You're failing us. We do not want to get any non-spade or club, so I think we just skip here as well. Hearts. 321. Decent. Temperance me. My Hallucination. It's 1 and 2. Come on now. That's what I'm talking about. Okay. I'll add a red seal 4 just to increase the chance of us getting something. I think we just go for the flush, last joker, a lusty joker. Lusty joker at least gives us some plus multi here. That was our money. Gives us a lot of rerolls. It wants us to discard hearts. I don't really want to, but actually no, screw that. I don't want to. Let's play our flush right now. I'm really hoping we're gonna see our. We're going to see our red seal, but man, we're one bloodstone off. Oh, I'm in sock and buskin. If we can make this king into a steel card, we have a legitimate something cooking here. Only 7 minutes left, though. Red Seal King, man. Yeah, we gotta get rid of these. These cards are tearing me up right now. So I think we get rid of Lusty Joker. We gotta go Mime, and hope that we get something incredible here. I was looking for the Red Seal. We don't have a Chariot card, so it doesn't really matter. Okay, well. This isn't going to do anything right now. There's no reason to play the Kings here. Now we get it. Play two of my Glass Kings, man. Lost one of them. Maybe we'll get Hallucination of Brock. Oh wait, no, we don't have Hallucination anymore, never mind. Oops, all sixes doesn't do anything for us here. Unless we got blood. I mean, we would have to shoot the moon. That would be an absolute shoot the moon for Oops, all sixes, Bloodstone. But we can't risk that at this point, I don't think. But we gotta do something. There's only 3 minutes left. Yeah, I know. Stop giving me judgments, game. Bloodstone, please. Something, anything. Wrathful Joker. It doesn't. Doesn't help us here. It's 700 chips. No, it's more than that. 755 chips. We're not gonna see Bloodstone. Gotta be 300k. Is actually helping or not. No, it's not. Not helping at all, actually. You can get out of here. Is done. I guess I could use judgment. Hey, burglar. Look at that. Look at that. Welcome back, fortune teller. I'm sorry. I'm sorry I've forsaken you. Welcome back. It's great to have you back, fortune teller. None of this really matters here. Feel me? Hey! We finally got a wheel payout, baby! Buy the sun card just in. Flint is where this one ends. I can just tell you right now. Flint is where this ends. Death card, nice. If it doesn't end here. Golly. Castles at 474 chips. Oh, Kiko. I'll get our level back that we lost against the arm. Come on, man. God, we're just not getting any, like, we have such a good setup for a Bloodstone run. We can't even get, like, a chariot card, too, which really sucks. If we had only gotten a chariot card, man, All we need is a chariot. We just need a chariot card. That's it. Chariot card, and it starts going mental with Mime. Please give me a chariot, please. No chariot. Chariot card, man. All we need is one chariot card. That's a temperance card. A chariot card. The flint's gonna be a problem. I think we're gonna have to play our spades, or not our spades, our hearts. Like our kings. Feel me? So many discards. One spade short. Well, she. I was hoping to save this for the eventual steel king play, but yeah, don't think it's going to matter. Oh yeah, four of a kind. Wait, do we even need to play four of a kind here? 420. Pretty sure this high card gets out. Yeah, it's high card's fine. Didn't break, that's good. Glow up. My god, these judgment cards, man. Hello, Amy. I'd be a lot better if we could get a good Joker. Literally been stuck with this. All we need is just, we need Bloodstone or anything. We're just not getting it. Hurts my soul. Rare Joker. Okay. Well, if we're gonna play the Glass Kings, let's play the Glass Kings. Go out with a bang. Man, I wish we would have gotten. All we needed was one chariot card. That's all we needed, man. Come on. Frost Prime hit E. This deck could have gone off. I told you it was gonna happen. I told you it was gonna happen. I was not going to finish last. I told you we were going to move on. We move on, baby. The one no one gave any respect to. Except Amy. Amy never doubted. Thank you, Amy. No one thought it was possible. They all said nothing. We turned that disrespect. Bear Taffy.
With a score of 8,100,000,000, you, sir, have made your way into the final.
Yo, let's go, baby. Feel good about that.
Is a second place to Frost's E14 that he managed to pull off, the top score for the whole day.
Yeah, that's insane.
Yeah, it's pretty ridiculous. You, him, Dumb Dog, and Dan Giesling will be our four for the final on Thursday. Looking forward to it, man. You feeling confident?
Yeah, feeling really good. This second deck that I had was just literally a chariot card away from popping off. So I definitely feel good about it. I want to say thank you to Bear Taffy for putting on this fine show. I know it took a lot of time and effort, and we're going to put on a good show on Thursday. Thanks for inviting me, Bear.
Hell yeah, dude. Thank you for playing. Looking forward to it.
Yep. I'll see you later.
Right. See you Thursday.
Feels good, man. Feels good. I mean, we were just right there. All we needed was this. Watch, we're gonna get a chariot card now. Watch, 100%. If there's a chariot card in here, everyone has to gift 5 subs. You guys got lucky. The disrespect shown today will not be forgotten. We will turn it into power and go further than everybody. Would we have gotten any chariot card? Anything? No. Wow. Wowee. All right, everybody. Thanks again to Bear Taffy. I'm gonna post that. I'm gonna post this VOD as one big YouTube video. So for those of you who are watching this on YouTube, hope you enjoyed it. This extra long Twitch VOD. I don't normally upload the VODs here on YouTube, obviously, but yeah, this one was a special occasion. And yeah, thank you everyone who tuned in live here on Twitch. And until next time, keep it metal and be cool to each other. That's all I've got for today, everyone. I might do a stream later on today. Maybe, maybe not. We'll see. I've got some stuff to do. Until then, good night, everybody.